Hey folks, welcome back for some more Dark Souls 2. Hope everyone is having an enjoyable weekend thus far. Yeah, big guy. So, if I remember correctly, I believe we had just gotten to a boss in here. I just kind of cleared out this next pull after this dude for the first time. There you go. Come over here. Ugh. Come on, dude. Give me your back. Accept your fate. Alright, take another swing. Ugh. Oh, okay. Ooh. Yep, okay. Gonna have to get used to how to fight that guy again. I had just kind of gotten him down the last couple of times I took him without really taking any damage. Well, we kind of got that first get back into it death out of the way. Let's go ahead and go human. Sure. Spent a lot of time sitting at this yesterday. Summon failed. Or 2 days ago. Summon failed. Oh, this guy finally stopped spawning on me. This one's still here though. Oh, I should probably use the bonfire first real quick. And not waste the fact that I can get full health again. Come on. Here. Fall off. There we go. Nope. You can't go that way. Come on, you jackass. Let me kill you. Too soon. Can't roll out of that. Gotta heal first. Too soon. Busy focusing on getting those back. Now, let's go ahead and get you guys synced up. Oh. There we go, both. Come on, swing. Ow. I don't have any healing left. I believe this is the predicament I got into last time. I had them, but then I had no health really left to keep going. Shit! Yep, okay. Got this on the next one. One more hit. Come back here. Alright. I already hit that switch, as I recall. I think that's what raised that over there. Hey, what's up, dude? Too soon again. Too soon. Yeah, I want no part of the three slash. Shit. time to pull that off. Yep. Stop taking different types of swings. Both take three. Get nice and in sync for me. Weirding me out. Last thing I needed was for him to just come out of nowhere from behind and smack me down. Shit! That was closer than it should have been. Alright, we're past them. We have nothing to heal with, though. There's two dudes that way. I think I might have fallen off fighting this guy, or died to him, one of the two. Too soon! Alright. Give me your stuff. Covenants required or death. Putting butthole. Hurrah for ally. Oh. Surprised he didn't fall off. That's what I was expecting there. Money bags ahead. Try duo. So I probably should have gotten here human. Green blossom. What's that? Is that the stamina? Yeah. Alright, I don't have any Heelys left, so let's just see what we got. I don't think I actually locked him before. Hi. Ah, shit. He totally seems really doable, though. Like, if I had any health in there at all, after I kind of figured out what was going on with him, that would have been fine. Must have got just in range there. Ooh, you weren't supposed to get a hit there. That's some bullshit. Why isn't this working? Oh, shit. Hey, you're way too close now. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This has gone very horribly wrong. I haven't seen them just do like a single attack out of nowhere like that. That was weird. Shit. Well, goodbye, like 3,000 souls. This is why I was just cheesing him. Okay, I could have definitely done that better. Just annoyed. I just want to go fight the fucking boss. Boss seems clearly easier than all of these dudes. Wonder if I can just fucking run by him. Let's do it. Sorry guys, I got fucking places to be. Question is, will I have four of them to deal with when I defeat this guy? Oh, hey. That's not what was supposed to happen there. Oops. Shit. Oh, gonna get run the fuck through. Shouldn't have healed there. Shit! I got fucking caught on him. Damn it. Plus 37, 110, plus 43. I don't necessarily like the swing on that sometimes, though. I want to see if I can replace that with something else here. Poise counter strength level of counter damage inflicted on attacking enemy. Is that the poise, right? Yeah, poise damage. Alright. It's a little strength scaling. Strength to wield a couple of those. Have to two-hand that. Effective against foes donning thick armor or with naturally hard skin. Huh. Alright. Actually, let's swap these around. Nope. Okay, so that's supposed to be like a strong attack through mail or armor. So let's see how that does. Running by these guys seem to be just fine. Just like I said, I just hope that I don't have four of them sitting out here after I'm done. Oh, fuck! Really? Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, that was dumb. I just took my thumb off the button for a second. I have the controls switched back over to the old style jump, so... Whoops. That was pretty dumb. I fucking can't believe I just did that. That was really stupid. Alright. Let's get after this dude. It's not. Oh, I guess my other sword's only like doing 8 anyways, so yeah, I suppose it is technically better. Shit. That's not what was supposed to happen there. Did I just get hit by the fucking hilt of his fucking halberd? That was some bullshit. I don't think I should have gotten hurt there. That was pretty fucking bullshit. Also, this does not seem to actually be performing as advertised. Candlesticks or some shit. Alright. I can't wield that. Alright. I guess it's back to the curved sword. I remember I have them swapped up now. Whoops! Okay, that was just fucking sad. Let's go ahead and restore some humanity. Let's see if we can summon somebody in. Come on. Summon the shade. Summoning failed. Sign has disappeared. This was kind of my experience trying to summon people in Dark Souls 1, too. A lot of summon signs just dis-a-fucking-peering, or it saying that they were loading in for, like, 5 minutes, and then just nothing happening. That was basically the same experience. It's kind of disappointing. I wish that stuff was maybe worked. Oh, I can get him one-on-one. Pull him far enough, he just kind of fucks off from the fight with his buddy. Dude just kind of chills. Awesome. Oh. All right. Really wish it wouldn't recenter the mouse every time that pops up when I'm playing with a gamepad. Alright. What we got? Yay! Somebody is gonna be summoned successfully. Hurrah. Yep. Hello. That's not how that was supposed to go. Sorry, I got a flask for 2 seconds. Hooray! Thank you. Sure, let's do that one. Hooray! Think that's the first time in both this or Dark Souls that I used like an actual other person. Help defeat a boss. I summoned Sun Guy a couple of times. But I don't recall, I don't believe I ever really successfully summoned an actual person. Yes, new bonfire. Hello.
Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide.
Okay.
I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles.
So is this the, this would be
Why
the
did I come
priestly
here?
magic stuff
Well,
then, I guess?
do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of
Yep.
miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to pack up and go back home. It is... Well... I must... do this.
You must,
And being
huh?
out here all alone only makes this a more fitting test of my fortitude.
That sounds like some self-imposed
I expected
punishment
this
bullshit.
cathedral to be bustling, but there's
Very
hardly a
fitting of
soul
a
to be
religious
found here.
person.
Without any goings on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull the... Sorry. Help the gullible by teaching the good word. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but without any goings on, to a place, sorry.
Cleric Sacred Chime, I won't have any need for that. Don't need a ring that increases faith. And don't really need these miracles, because I'll never frickin' use them.
No need for miracles. The gods
No.
frown upon such soul scrimpers.
Think that'll be my task. After finishing Dark Souls 2, I'll go back into either Dark Souls 1 or 2 and do just start straight up as a magic user and try that out. 'Cause I really have not given magic much of a chance at all. Great, nice and dark. Should probably go back and light the torch. I'm sure I have plenty. Monastery Charm. Wait, so if this is actually an illusion door, is that guy's fucking thing being there, just fucking with people trying to be able to open the door? I accidentally switched to two-hand at some point. Whoa, hey. That was bullshit. Whatever, he's gonna die. Big guy over here. Not how I wanted that to go. Make sure there's nothing just hiding there. Dark trotches? What the fuck is a trotch? Actually, before we lose these souls, because that would suck. Okay, can we, like, travel to every bonfire now? That is hopefully the case. And I can just hop back and forth. I like that there's like a little picture now or something to give me some sort of indication like, oh yeah, okay, that's that bonfire.
Bearer of the curse. Seek the lest this...
Level me up. Keep increasing my survivability for a bit before I worry about damage and shit. Well, I've got a lot to play around with. Endurance doesn't increase equip load now though, which is kind of annoying. That up to 10. More stamina is always good. What does this do again? There's various attributes to ensure one boosts agility and various resistances, right? It does do a fair increase on poise. Ease of evasion and other actions. Okay. I don't remember that being in Dark Souls. I'm not sure entirely how that one works. Let's go ahead and leave that there.
I'd given you up for dead.
I feel like I'm talking to Gimli every time I talk to this dude. Yeah. No items are in need of repair. How can stuff not be in need of repair yet? That can't be right. Damage. This one's got the same but with better dex scaling. Less base damage than the Falchion, but better scaling overall, probably, because it scales just slightly better with strength and the same with dex. So, let's grab one of these to try it out. Sure, let's grab the broadsword and try that too. Let's just get some new weapons on.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Broadsword and the rapier. This mouse recentering is so annoying. I always forget to back out of the menu the rest of the way. Until I'm like, why isn't stuff showing up, or why isn't this button doing what it should? Alright, we want to travel back to that second bonfire there. What are these ones? Wonder if that's maybe if I've upgraded the bonfire at all. Or upgraded, like Estus Flasks from that bonfire or whatever. Whatever you would call it. Let's go ahead and light the torch too real quick. Okay, yeah, there's no illusion bullshit over here. Alright, I just need to fight this dude, so let's try out our new stuff. Looks like we got the rapier on the left, broadsword on the right. It would help if I dodged correctly. I think I may have just pulled the other one. It would certainly seem that way. Alright, well, I haven't killed any of them yet, so let's just reset that. I think that bugged him out. Dude, like, didn't attack me at all. This guy's not turning. They seem to not know what to do. Oh, can I fucking riposte with some weapons? Is that what that is? That does appear to be the case. I will probably fail miserably trying, but we'll have to try and check that out. Alright, let's Estus it up. Okay. Oh, that's not an attack. That's right. I see the enemy to the right. I still want to know what's to the left. All right, come back here, big guy. I need a little room to do this dance. Shit. flask left. Maybe the lever's for bringing it back. Here. Slimes or anything up above? Something's coming, I'm sure. Something could easily jump from up there, too. I don't see anything above. I see one dude here. Just fight him. I'll be good about it. Ow. I'm not too worried about that dude second time around, though. Watch, he jumps down now. That'd be pretty great. Good reach on that thrust too. I really like that. Whoa. Whoops. That was the thrust one and I didn't realize it. Alright. Well, even if I did aggro him, I'm not too worried about him being able to follow me down here. Let me on. Down we go. Be a little more careful with this dude this time. There's definitely some bog down. It's just enough to make you feel like you're not really bogged down. Out. Just stab him, stabby stab. Okay. Aha, another bonfire. Excellent. Does seem to be a fair amount more bonfires, or at least closer together.
I don't know you, and you don't know me.
No, that's why we're talking. We're introducing things ourselves.
Are better that way. You are an odd one. Normally, people keep a safe distance when they see this mask, but you. I'm called Lucatil. From the land of Mirah, the far east, across the mountains. They say Drang Lake brims with powerful souls. And so I came to claim my share. But what a strange place. Even the rumors did not prepare me.
are an odd one indeed. I've always made a point of avoiding people, while you've made a point of engaging me.
That's what I do when I play video games, lady.
If you require assistance, I will help you. I come from Mira, a land of knights. My sword is always ready.
Is this my son, bro?
Don't hesitate to call upon me. Whatever happens, I won't be missed.
Awesome.
You are an odd one indeed. Well, I can see that you are mute.
This is my son, bro, isn't it? Didn't take a whole lot of talking, though, to get her on my side. Just be persistent. Talk to me 3 times. And then you can summon me. Now the question is, do I want to keep going here, or do I want to go see what was back the other door? Okay, this is a whole another new area, so let's go see what's beyond the other door before we start hopping into that. What is with all the bloodstains? I guess people fighting her. Everyone likes to kill the fucking NPCs. Chest. Hurrah. Bunch of knight armor. I eventually ended up putting on Havels here and there. I used it for a couple of fights. That was really it. I didn't do too much heavy armor in Dark Souls 1. Alright, that seemed to be it with up there. Since we're moving into a new area, I will rest, get our flasks back, and all of that good jazz. Oh no, I don't want to travel, I just want to rest. Could light a torch too. Can't see shit going in there. That's right. So, there we go. Dude probably couldn't see me before when I didn't have the torch, huh? Suppose that would have been the advantage there. What do we... Yeah. Jeez. Okay. Putting the torch away. I know what's over there now. And that's probably why there's so many bloodstains, huh? Ah, fuck your axe. Nope, nope, get these items. Stop shooting at me. I have stuff to pick up, can't you see? Yeah, no, you're not gonna be throwing more bottles at me. Alright. I think that was everything I had managed to aggro. It would appear so. Oh, she... fucking come on! Don't die to all the fucking dudes that I aggroed very, very shittily. Walk the fuck off after I kill them all. That is smooth. Ah, jeez, don't do it again. There's another one in here. There it is. Alright, get our throw guy up here. Okay. Should heal. All right, there we go. That was bullshit. Varangian armor? I don't know. Uh-huh. I see him up there. Okay, grab that. Be wary of several of them. That worked. Oh, I love the reach on that rapier. Nope. A little late at that point to warn somebody of an ambush. Have anything else triggering? What a weak shelf. Whoa, hey! You look slightly familiar, at least in body shape. That's not good. Come back here, asshole. Thing has quite the fucking reach. I mean, obviously, with those arms. So that's just in case you fall off. Thought maybe there would be something you could get to, but... Alright. Let's move on up the stairs. Something's also gonna come from left or right. Well, I guess he's not gonna pull right away. Come over here. Yeah, that was to be expected. And that was totally dumb. That dude just came and beat me the fuck down. Alright. So far, so good. Not so good. Shit. Yeah. Fuck. That was probably like what, 3K souls again or something, maybe 4. Damn. That did not turn into the better way of tackling this that I was hoping. Well, maybe. If I can get my perspective right. I think this straight up can't go off anymore. In Dark Souls 1, that dude would have gone right off the edge there and I wouldn't have to deal with him anymore. And hurrah for arrows going through them. Grab my souls. Dude, and use a flask. Okay, now let's go do the ambush. Come on down. Let's have a party. Okay, not that kind of party. Ugh. Up. Did leash back. Come on, I killed your puppy. Okay, I see several dudes up along the top there. Oh, another Pharos Lockstone. Small, smooth, and silky stone. Fight long arm. Oh, I think it's stuck. Well, at least just let the whatever that is die down. Oh, it doesn't like light. I see. No, dude, move! That's rather interesting. Sure, I will take your free longsword. Oh, this dude fell. Oh, what the fuck? That was totally unexpected. A long shot. Hiding place. There's nothing to really hide for. The next thing that hits me is gonna kill me. Seems to be a couple of angry dudes in there. Whoa! By a couple, I mean a fuck lot of angry dudes. Come on back. Yep, be angry again. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? I was totally first. That was bullshit. That hit should have gone through first. This did actually kind of work because it pulled this guy in a fashion that was a little easier to deal with.
Ah.
That couldn't be more annoying. Come on down, gentlemen. Goodbye, souls again. Son of a bitch. That's how that should have gone. Okay. Take the ambush again. That didn't go right at all. Jeez, and this thing's pissed at me. Oh, I'm not gonna get anywhere on this line. Shit! I didn't think that it would come. I thought that just leashed back. I didn't really equate that, oh, I went into the light, it might still actually be aggro to me if I step out of the light. Dude, and his fucking bullshit arrows. Also, fucking hit first. Obviously not, but I feel like I hit first, damn it. Place I want him to be. I can't jump down there. Because I'll trigger the ambush. I don't really want to use throwing knives to do that. But kind of don't have a choice. Okay, I'm going to deal with this ambush proper this time. Okay. One more. Come on. Give me my souls. Deceptive. Doggy. These dudes to fall off trying to hit me again. Yeah, like that. Except not actually be successful thanks to fucking crazy camera angles. Seem to be accomplishing the task. It did draw the ire of these dudes, however. I can get like one of them. Just go back with the souls I have. I'm gonna die no matter what. Reset them and actually get these souls. Why? That was some major bullshit. Okay. I guess I don't understand why I can hit the same dude with the same attack, and sometimes with the exact same weapon, and sometimes he staggers and sometimes he doesn't. That part doesn't make sense. I'm sure there's something else underlying that I'm missing as to why he's not staggering part of the time, but... Like, did he not die? They not expect you to actually be able to get one off? The enemies are definitely a lot better about not just like walking off if you path them funny. Hound. Come on. Need to do you before arrows, please. Doggy. Come on. Jesus. This thing will not fucking aggro, or can't figure out how to get to me. The fuck off again. I don't want to do it this time. Let's see. That first time when they both just kind of walked themselves off. I think they were trying to hit me over here. Deal with angry hands. And neither of them made it down. What the fuck? Just by virtue of pure surprise, can I get this? Yep. Nope, not if I don't pay attention to my fucking stamina. Unfortunately, we are gonna have to leave it there for the day. But tomorrow, Monday or Tuesday probably will be the next time we'll pick this up. And we will continue on. Thanks for watching.